Viscosity is the property of liquid by which it offers resistance to the flow of liquid. Viscosity means it offers resistance. In this episode, we are going to derive the Poiseuille's formula by dimension method. Consider a liquid flowing through a capillary tube of radius r and length l. So, consider a liquid of coefficient of viscosity eta flowing steadily through a capillary tube of length L and radius R. Let P is the pressure difference across the ends of the tube. Volume of the liquid flowing per second is given by the V is directly proportional to the pressure gradient P by L. Also, it is directly proportional to the radius of the tube and it varies with the coefficient of viscosity. You can rewrite this equation as V equal to some constant K into P by L R eta. And again you write this equation as V equal to K into P by L whole power X R power Y eta power Z. Name this equation as 1. Now, substitute the values of dimensions for each quantity in this equation. What are the quantities? For V, V is the volume of liquid flowing per second, the dimensions are L cube T power minus 1. For pressure gradient P by L, the dimensions are M L power minus 2 T power minus 2. For R, the radius, the dimensions L. For eta, the dimensions are m l power minus 1 t power minus 1. K is a constant, therefore it has no dimension. Now, substituting these values in the equation 1, we can get l cube t power minus 1 is equal to m l power minus 2 t power minus 2 whole power x l power y m l power minus 1 t power minus 1 whole power z. You rearrange all these powers, you will get m power 0 L cube T power minus 1 is equal to M power X plus Z L power minus 2X plus Y minus Z T power minus 2X minus Z. Now, equating the powers of M, you will get X plus Z equal to 0. The powers of L are minus 2X plus Y minus Z is equal to 3. The powers of T are minus 2x minus z equal to minus 1. Equating the powers of m, l, t power minus 1, we get 3 equations. The equations are x plus z equal to 0, minus 2x plus y minus z equal to 3, minus 2x minus z equal to minus 1. Solving these 3 equations, you will get the values of x, y, z. X equal to 1, y equal to 4 and z equal to minus 1. Substitute these values in the equation 1, you will get the Poiseuille's equation. V equal to K P by L whole power X R power Y eta power Z. What are the values of X? It is 1, Y equal to 4, Z equal to minus 1. And experimentally, it is observed that K equal to pi by 8. Therefore, K equal to pi by 8. Now, rearrange this equation, you will get V equal to pi by 8 P r power 4 by L eta, or this is the final equation of Poiseuille's formula. Pi V equal to pi P r power 4 by 8 L eta. So, this is the equation of Poiseuille for flow of liquid through a capillary tube.